Hey guys, welcome back to your YouTube channel Indicoderz. Today's video to how to install and set up your VS Code editor in your Android mobile. And you without install the termux codes commands and do not anything need for this. You install the app in Play Store only, and you use to all everything for Python, Flutter, and C++, Java, and you do not need a PC laptop, and you start for your web developing career in your Android mobile. Best of luck, my all friends.